Hello, welcome to today's product review. Today we're going to be talking about the Dutallier Glider, which comes also with an ottoman. There are a couple features here, one on the right and one on the left.
To glide, sway body to rock back and forth. Lift lever to lock. Push down to unlock. Again, lift to lock, down to unlock. The recliner is a little less intuitive. To recline, lift the lever up and lean back with your body. To make it upright, do an ab crunch. When the lever is pushed down, the recliner locks, so doing an ab crunch won't make the seat go upright. Good for light body workout. Unlock the glider and it becomes a full body workout. Installation is pretty straightforward. The chair is lighter than it looks and comes in a few separate pieces. The hardest part is getting the handles set up. To hold them in place, the chair comes with these plastic rivets that you have to push in to secure the handle. You cannot actually line up the holes visually, so you need to do it by feel. The trick is to rotate the handles like so, which makes it 10 times easier to put the rivet in. If you mess up, as I did by only getting the rivet through the plastic but not the wood, grab a flathead screwdriver to pry the rivet out and start again. Thanks for watching. See you next time.